my wife with another man, and it cost me 99. On a prison farm in Georgia, close to the Florida line. Well, I've been here for 2 long years. I finally made the warrant, my friend. And so he sentenced me to a life of ease, taking care of old Red. And now old Red, he's the damnedest dog that I've ever seen. Got a nose that can smell a 2-day trail. He's a 4-legged tracking machine. You can consider yourself mighty lucky to get past the gators and the quicksand beds. But all these years that I've been here, and nobody got past Red. And the warrant's saying, I'm on somebody, why don't you run? Old Red's itching to have a little fun. Grab my lantern and get my gun. Red'll have you treat for the morning come. Well, I paid off the guard and I slipped out a letter to my cousin up in Tennessee. On he brought down a blue tick hound. She was pretty as she could be. Well, they pinned her up in the swampland about a mile just south of the gate. Take old Red for his evening run. I just drop him off and wait. And the woman sang, come on somebody, why don't you run? Old Red's itching to have a little fun. Get my lantern and get my gun. Red'll have you treat for the morning come. Old Red got real used to seeing his lady every night. And so I kept him away for 3 or 4 days and waited till the time got right. Well, I made my run with the evening sun and I smiled when I heard her Red out. Cause I was headed north to Tennessee and old Red was heading south. Come on somebody, why don't you run? Old Red's itching to have a little fun. Grab my lantern and get my gun. Red'll have you treat for the morning come. Now there's red-haired blue ticks all in the south. Love got me in here and love got me out.